Salute! I'm tasting something that you probably know. This is Merlot, but Merlot made in Sicily, in the heart of Sicily, where about 20 years ago, these new plantings, these new international grapes, made a name for themselves. Because as you know, Sicily lately is known and a lake of so many great wines and so many grapes. This Costantino, it's a grape that actually they know very well how to plant. These are about 15, 18 years old vines at the heart of Sicily where Merlot grows very well. Now, it's known for its purple rims. The hue is ample. It's a very, very intense red wine. And I have to say, when I talk about Merlot, I love a wine that talks to me. This wine, when I taste it, I love that fruit berry, that blackberry, blueberry, huckleberry, gooseberry, and notes that I have in my mouth. It's very vinous. It has a lot of vinosity and it's very good length. And when I talk about the taste, my taste buds, I love actually how supple is this Merlot made in Sicily. I hope you enjoy. This is Costantino, and Hacienda Costantino is in the heart of Sicily, and we bring this in British Columbia for AIS Wine Imports, and I'm Charlie Arturola. Salute l'Italia!